I don't want to throw the bag down because what if I lose it? Fuck it. Smooth sailing, baby.
So, did Dr. Soren...
Oh, hello there. Just take a seat. We're very busy right now.
So what? Alright, we go back where we came from. He's not dead. Nope, he is not. But now he will be.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate.
I did an explosive kill because it was a optional mission for 1,000 buckaroos.
I've called for assistance, but for now I need you to stay.
Ready to meet up with Sierra Knox over at the hotel. Yeah, after the race.
Just gotta pick up the doc.
Yes. Yes, hello. Somebody's called this number.
Third time is truly the charm, isn't it?
You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
Yes, Flux. Yes. I am.
It would be?
Don't know. This is my first gig. Never been to any of these races before, but it sure is loud. I heard something about a secret demo upstairs in the expo building.
No, I did it wrong. Binky bunky, binky bunk. Binky bunky, binky bunk. It's always second try. Always. Yeah, true. Nah, really, Derhauser.
The Syndicate took a serious blow, but there is still much work to get done.
Headshot killed with a legendary. Well, which missions do we have? We have Sapienza in Berlin. Well, let's Berlin it up. And then let's bring the legendary Silver Baller. How many new weapons so far today? I think I started on 24 and I'm at 40, so it's pretty good. It's been kind of slow now though, but it's not the end of the world. Do I have a Steam Deck? No. I wanted to get one. I still want to get one, but it would just be cosmetic. Yeah, I beat the last mission. I saw the question about the Elden Ring bounty. I just played like a month of straight of Elden Ring. And I don't know. I really enjoy doing Hitman now and then. Yeah, I don't know, man.
Hey, you.
Bon voyage, 47.
Guilty Metal, I think 79. Like, doing another month of an Elden Ring speedrun grind would be... It would be fun, though, for, like, a week, maybe, but... Yeah.
Oh, Intel tells us that there are syndicate members in the area. I trust that you can find them and eliminate them. However, they're on high alert, so you need to be careful. Good luck, 47.
Where I'm going, I don't need any luck. I hesitated, I could have killed him. What the fuck? Where's the crowd? Yeah, I'm gonna drop the beat. I will.
Nothing, I guess.
Let's drop it. Well, no.
Hey, you.
Yo, Vito. Enjoy the DLC. Thanks to the tier 373, dude. Jesus Christ. Thank you. Hope all's well, man. Alright, let me drop that damn beat. Go away.
Oh, shit. You're like the missing Kraftwerk brother or something. I love it.
Let's go, crowd.
You're gonna kill.
I'm gonna hype it up.
You're here, which means you probably don't need me to show you around most of this shit. The important part is when you want to trigger the light show, you're going to want to hit this right here. Timing is everything.
I'm hyping it up. Here it comes.
That would be a real waste.
You're telling me you got this.
Shut up, man. I'm waiting for the drop.
I'll do that.
It's a good vibe. It is a good vibe. I'm not seeing enough movement. Classic.
Thank you.
that if I was a DJ, this would be like Omega packed. You couldn't even move. So true.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the syndicate.
MDJ?
How are you, sir?
Sorry, I didn't realize.
Whoa there. What?
What's happening?
Thanks so much. We have a security breach. Go somewhere safe now. Yep.
Again, Sam.
Huh? Oh, that's a roof. Okay, they're both up on the roof, I think. That's good. But yeah, if I just go out the regular exit, I'll get both of them. Demolisher. There's the exit. When dance pad hitman? Oh okay. God, no. I gotta do dance pad vanilla jump king though.
Ah, the DJ, the boss of the base.
The hell are you doing here? Oh, it's daytime. No wonder the party's dead.
Hey, you.
Thanks, dude. Hitman and Elden Ring 2, two controllers? Elden Ring 2. Hitman and Elden Ring 2 controllers? No. Get fished. It's Moon, I believe. Nasty.
Well done, 47.
Nasty.
This will surely be a blow to the syndicate.
Are you coming out there? Are you on the backside smoking?
There is a psychopath on the loose. Jeez.
No, you're not.
For your help. I'll report your training. What the hell? I need you to keep your head down. Okay. 100%. Help.
Hey.
I mean, this is just a pleb window. Can't I just shoot through this? Oh, sorry, you don't see shit. Good. Where's my fish? Oh. Hey, do I have the key? I need the key. No, I don't. Never mind.
Do you know anything about what's going on in the other building?
Have you seen the guys hanging around back there? Whatever's going on in there is none of our business until someone tells us otherwise.
Oh, come on. You're not the slightest bit curious? You don't want to poke around?
They don't pay me enough to be curious.
I'm pretty sure it's supposed to work the
Stop talking and work!
Unless you're gonna slip me a 50 to play team detective with you, I'm not interested.
Troglodyte Gamer, thanks to 13, thank you.
You've got to be kidding me.
Yeah, I don't know what that was. That was so weird.
Who's there?
Come on, then. Bring the guard in here. Do it. You know you want to.
Come down. I'll pacify them.
Yeah.
Syndicate member eliminated.
Good aim, well done, by the way, Lul. Stop smoking. It kills.
No! I can see that.
Where the hell did he go?
All right, then, let's go. One more guy.
Hey, you! What seems to be the problem here?
Trouble, my friend. Tell me anything about
it
we're looking for.
This guy's still just sitting there. Never De Niro. Oons, 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 oons. Oh wait, gun guy. Nice.
Wanna buy something?
I am.
Yes, please.
Oh, say the I am line. Holy shit, I'm poor. This is good though. I gotta buy this so I get it out of the pool, because now we're just getting like a bunch of legendaries and stuff. Almost. Yeah, let's buy this to get it out of the pool.
Good choice. You know where I am if you need more. Huh?
Slow down, pal.
I'm not your pal, bro. Oh, this is the ancestral. Wait, what? The ancestral shotgun? Really?
It's nice to see some security here.
This day is not turning out to be the best.
Wait, what is winch for? Oh.
Thanks.
Hello?
I guess.
Stop being a dick and get yourself out here pronto.
No.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. You should get back to the safe house. I'll contact you later.
I don't think so. No, why are you... It's so rare to get money in those. Crazy rare. We can knock the shop guy for a random weapon. Is that true? Les Hayes, thanks 28. Fracture, thanks 32. Thank you.
Hey, you.
Any Colorado done so far? Not today, no. Stouty, thanks 59. How much is the fish? Classic. No, I haven't battled Nation. It just sounds tedious to do, to be honest. Colorado Water Tower start. Oh, no.
Impressive work, 47. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment.
Plus one. We're at 41. That shoddy goes right here. This is the ornamental shotgun. Why doesn't it look like it? Oh, no. It's the ancestral. This is the ornamental. Okay. Cool. All right. We're good. Please give me the puke gun. Please. Well, it's the tranquilizer. Not bad. All right, second boss. Let's go on Sapienza this
time. You've done well, 47. We now have information on the syndicate leader's current whereabouts.
Oh, no. All right, we got to eliminate during a tell here. But that means I can't have them escape or
I've provided
the same
you with
shit
new
happens.
Intel.
You can't trust the go-to meeting one. I don't trust it at all. Oh shit, don't go with a silver baller. Oh my god. I haven't done the triple pacify. I mean, it depends. Let's see their tells first. Smoke or allergic? Yeah, I can just shoot them when they're smoking or allergic. It's, yeah. Yeah, of course, Alice. That's mega flushed.
I'll be in touch when you reach.
Yeah, shoot them while they're allergic, like coughing or whatever. I'm not down, Soup. I'm focused. I mean, I lost a run at the final boss. That was kind of down, but
welcome to Sapienza.
It's okay.
Good work, 47. We finally tracked down the syndicate.
What the fuck? I got.
However. We do not know the exact identity
wait,
of the target.
Wait.
So you'll have to do
no.
some recon. But they are
wait,
on
no,
high alert.
No.
So tread carefully.
No.
They will slip away.
Are you serious?
On the other hand, we do know this. They are here for an exchange. As for their identity, we know that they have no hair. They are wearing earrings. They are wearing a hat and wearing a necklace. We also know that the target is a smoker. And we know that they suffer from allergies. I hope this will help. Good luck, 47.
These are not my targets, so it's fine, I think. That's three of them out of the map, and I know these are not my targets, so. We're good.
Safe room is red. Repeat, safe room is red. Command? All right, there's a hard-ass criminal out there. We need to apprehend him.
But what the fuck was that? There was a lookout right behind me. I mean, I guess I should have just sat on the bench.
Please, no panic. Everything is under control. Please report anything out of the ordinary to us.
Okay. Hey, you.
Okay, got it, sir.
All right. Well, that's like four that escaped, but none of them are the targets, so we should be good.
And I have nothing to report from my current location. Over.
You're an assassin.
Don't see anything.
All right, we got lucky. None of them was it. Because, man. Could have been really bad. All right, so who am I looking for? I know smoker and allergic, but earrings, hat, a bald. Well, you're not bald, so it ain't you.
Greetings! Rocco, Jesus I recommended Christ. You to Chef Marcello personally. If he's unhappy with you, I'll get the blame. I could get fired. Is that what you want?
Whoa. Oh, please. Like, you wanna win.
I'm not a bald suspect. I'm not bald and I'm not sus. Hello? Hitman evil? I mean, he's... I'm gonna get cancelled for saying bald equals evil like 10 years from now. I'm just joking. It's not even me. It's just like every bald guy in every movie is always the evil guy. I swear.
Hello, Chef.
That's a lookout. Gotta be careful. Bald! Necklace! Earrings! No hat. Right. Okay, well. That's not the one. There's only three more over there. That I haven't actually, what about you? You are bald. You have a hat. You have a necklace. But you have glasses, so it makes me think it's not you. Yeah, I don't see any earrings. It's not him.
Hey there. Hope all is good?
Okay.
I hear the coffee's pretty good around here.
It's one of the ones up there, which is kind of pain.
Right here.
To raise any suspicion. See you around.
Sure. See you around.
Ha!
Hey there, Chef. What's up?
What? Why did he say it like that? Wait, are you? You're right there. What the hell? Man, I can't aim more down in this. Ah, oh, fuck. I can't even. I can't. No, no. I was zooming it. All right, coming through, boy. Boy.
Hey, you. Stop that.
You're not bald. All right, two more to choose from. Let's see here.
Mr. Crusoe has specifically demanded this box.
Ba-da-ba-da-bum-bum. Okay, where are you? Both of them are having a meeting. Wait, what meeting am I looking for? Handover. I don't know, man. Oh, shit. I didn't know. I did not know. I'm not trespassing anymore. I was not aware. I was not aware. Wait, who the... Who found me trespassing? Wait, what? Oh, they're coming down, whatever. Hat, no hair, necklace. Do you have earrings?
You got anything to report? No trespassers?
Well, it's gotta be him because she doesn't have a hat. Give me your earring now. And then a fucking lookout shows up. I mean, it's gotta be him. But I need to get a picture of his right ear. You can't...
Oh, good. What the hell is that?
Sorry. Well, you don't have an earring. What? Oh my god, it's not him. But... Then it's someone I've already marked off. It's not her because she doesn't have a hat.
My last gig was with the
meeting. She's not hatless. See? It can't be her. She is smoking though, but it can't be her. It's someone that I've already marked on the other side of the map.
It's been years in the making. It cost billions, right? You think someone was planning something.
Yeah, that's Europeans for you.
I marked too quickly. Rookie mistake. Who are you? Oh, you're a lookout. Fuck that. Wait, but you're not bald. Yeah, it's definitely not you. You're not bald. Okay. Well, then I know it's one of these three in front of me. It's one of those over there on the beach. It's guaranteed to be one down here. I think it's like the military guy. I counted him out because I couldn't see an earring. Well, it's definitely not this guy. Are you one of the targets? Why doesn't it show? Oh, now it does. Wait, who the hell is it? Oh my god, this is the worst that can happen. He's even smoking, the man. Do you really not have an earring? He doesn't. You! It has to be you. It has to be you.
Looking good, man. Looking good.
Hello. Sorry I'm late. A lot of things going down.
Package. But I can't see if he has an earring. A handover meeting is correct, though.
Look, I'm in a rush. The money's being wired?
Yeah, I mean, it's gotta be him.
I think we're
done. No, I not her. Schedule. Him.
Okay.
He.
Are you?
He.
Okay.
Stop.
Hey.
God, the fucking lookout. Okay. There's lookouts everywhere here.
What's cooking, good looking?
God damn, there's lookouts everywhere. No, no. Earring. Oh my god, that's tough to see. It's him. It's guaranteed him. We wait for him to smoke now, and then we smoke him.
Good job, chef.
Oh, he's coughing from allergy right there. I saw that. Come on, smoke outside here, please. P.S., but... He is.
Excellent work, Force. The leader has been eliminated. Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
Very nice. Are you a guard? Yeah, plus 1,000. Yeah, Bones. This is good. This is good.
Hello? Hello? Yeah.
Marina came by the bar last night, asking for Roberto.
Nice. Boss 2 done. Oh.
Well done, 47.
Yes, we're guaranteed a weapon now. 42.
Twice before turning to a life of crime. Well done, 47. This will make anyone think twice before turning to a life of crime.
What? Am I having a stroke? Okay. The mod's definitely worth it, yes. It's really cool.
Well done, 47. The syndicate has been eliminated.
All right, what do we get?
However, I have intel that there are more.
Legendary sniper, legendary pistol, maybe the gold baller or whatever. Maybe.
Get back to me when you're ready.
The golden shotgun, maybe. Ooh, collector sedative. That's really good. They are very expensive. They're very expensive. They're like 40k or some shit, or 36 or some shit. Plus one. Did I increase it? I don't know. I don't think I did. 37k, yeah. That's very nice. Good night, Femboy Louie. Hope you sleep well. Thanks for chilling. Please give me the puke gun. Yes! Now we're gonna farm money. Where's the one to poison a lot? Yeah, that's with dart gun. No. Poison target, medic, poison target, poison kill, poison guard, poison target. Yeah, this is the one you want. Oh my god. That is some terrible maps. Let's do it. Hokkaido? Yikes. I think there is a Tanto on Hokkaido. But I don't remember where, if it's in Yuki's room or whatever it is.
Bon voyage.
Let's go. Yuki's room, is that where it is? Because then I'll get a free weapon. And also, a Tanto counts as a katana. A drops enabled. A drops actually stopped today at 2 p.m. I believe it was. I can check just to be sure, but we had him yesterday. Hitman purple streak drops 3 p.m. Yeah. Well, yeah, they're enabled, but yeah, no, the campaign is closed. Yeah, they are.
Welcome to Hokkaido.
Unfortunately,
intel tells us that the operative syndicate members are currently in the area. Track them down and do what you do best. But be careful. They're on high alert. We don't want them to slip away. Godspeed, 47.
I don't have like restreaming permission, Kayvon, and it's also incredibly mega late. What the fuck? He's not noticing it. Oh, because the door, no.
Ah, Miss Yamasaki. Good to see you.
I'd like to see you in the winter back too.
I'll just do it over here.
Anyone there?
So easy.
Possible.
Come on in, brother.
Sweeping area over.
Yeah, Kayvon, I've seen some clips, yeah. No, I'm live tomorrow.
Okay, what is that?
João Miguel, thanks 33, bro. Thank you. Okay, we do get some clearance with this, so that's cool. Wait, I can just get one of the best suits in the game right here. I mean, in the map. Yeah, that's what I should do.
A couple of months.
Yeah, it's a good situation. Miss Yamazaki.
Oh. You heard it. Investigate and report. You are free to engage.
This is like the best suit in the map. So, definitely just want this ASAP. Oh! Sorry, bruv. All right, we're good. I should try to get to Tanto, though I need to enter her room, and entering that room, you need a key card. Even though no key cards are needed at Gamma. You don't need a key card to get in here, actually. Oh, there she is. It's this room. You just need the suit. Where is it? There it is, the Tanto. So this is really good because that is a rare weapon and it's part of the collection.
Easy now, big boy.
So plus one free. Yeah, the suits are the key cards, yeah. Oh shit. Okay, here's you. Wait, what? Oh.
Hey, you.
What the hell was that?
Eliminated. Well done, 47.
Hey, wait a minute. Whoa, put that big bad thing back in your pants, would you?
Whatever you say, man. Smiley face, 3-year anniversary. Thank you, thank you. Happy smiley face. I don't know what your actual name is. It doesn't show. Uh-oh. You're not coming in here, are you? Akimon? This baton is a weapon too, but I think I have it already. Disposable scrambler in there. Good to know. All right. Next kill. Wait, you're inside alone in this room? Are you in the sauna? Oh, hell yeah, you are.
Supplements this morning.
Did you just walk in here?
It's this guy. Yeah, you see, there's a problem here. There's a mirror, and that is the issue.
Where have you been all my life?
Do I know you?
Please don't!
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
You want to buy something? You name it, I got it.
I am.
Okay, there's a rare shoddy. I should buy this. I get it out of the pool. The more legendaries and stuff in the pool, the better. Oh yeah, this is sawed off. You can actually stash this. Very nice.
Mr. Jason Portman, please come to the hospital entrance.
Daily quest.
A doctor will escort you to your checkup. That was for Mr. Jason Portman. A doctor will escort you to your appointment.
Wow, that's dedication.
Please proceed to the hospital entrance.
Sorry, buddy. I can't let you through. Rules are rules.
What?
It smells of cybernetics. Doesn't sit right with a lot of people.
So, the ether...
That's a good target. That's easy. I've done my Duolingo, yeah. Pretty sure I just ended at the top of the league.
They even took it one step further. There's a manual controller.
Let me see. It's just the ticket.
Which he keeps in his living quarters. You know, in case he decides he needs a bit more.
Yeah, I'm in the Amethyst League now because I finished Emerald League on number one.
Bipolar disorder is one thing.
I grinded. Man, this target is not fun to kill. Hey guys, am I allowed?
Sorry to inform you that this is off limits, even for bodyguards.
Yeah, this target's super rough. What if I just kill you both, or...
What up?
It took him hours to figure out why he was feeling so depressed.
That's kind of funny.
It is. Just don't say it to his face. You don't want to end up in storage.
Ugh. Why'd you have to say that?
Oh, God. How do I solve this kill, man? She's, like, in the middle, the heart of this map. Yeah, I was thinking of I am a surgeon and maybe man, I remember trying to snipe the heart on the speedrun of this map. God. Maybe if I become a doctor, I can do it.
It's me. Are the final details in place?
I might be able to bomb them too, it's true. I didn't bring a bomb. Why? You saw that? How? Do you have eyes in your neck? Oh, wait. Wait, what?
Scratch that, we're good.
Wait, what? I was gonna...
Boy. I feel like something rotten inside.
Hey, what seems to be the trouble?
Wait, what?
Something's going down.
Oh gosh, I could really go for a few right now.
What is happening? Oh my god, I'm getting hitmanned.
Something is going down. You and I are gonna have a little chat about that when we get back. Until then.
Okay, he started being sick and now he's just not sick anymore. But he's gonna go in here when he is. I'm just gonna wait here. I need that guard to leave. Oh, I'm careful. I'm not choking this. It's fine. Yeah, orange dude saw me. He was... shouldn't you be puking now? God. Man, why can't you just puke? Yeah, this guy saw me. I don't even know how. Oh, if you're too close like that, okay.
I heard something. Stand by.
I'm so sorry. Not even the guards can walk through here now. So please go back, sir.
Go and investigate, motherfucker.
Really?
Man, thought I heard something. Checking it out. Over.
Oh, and this guy patrols here too.
Not in the mood for this right now.
Wait, he goes there? Okay, come down here. I need this guy gone.
Man, got some strange noises here. Looking into it. Over.
This guy is awful. This guy is the one ruining everything. You literally have a dart in your ear.
Oh, come on. Give me a break.
What the fuck? How? Man does not care at all. But you know what? I don't either. I'm getting in there, whether you like it or not. Come on, this target is awful.
Strange noises here.
There's probably some kind of angle. I think maybe the glass is bulletproof too. I'm not sure.
Okay, really?
It is, yeah. And then we have this guy. Are you coming here? No. Okay, wait. Okay, wait. Oh, okay, it's this guy. Yeah, come on in then. One of you, come in and die. Yes.
Not now. Come on.
Fuck you. Next.
What?
Yeah, can you come here?
Command, got a possible 517. Moving in to investigate.
It's not getting out of hand. I'm actually playing this very safe. I could just go guns blazing, but I'm playing it very safe.
In the mood for this right now.
Could have pushed him there, it said. Oh, what? What now? Are you gonna tell them about the gun? Oh my god, this guy is gonna die. This guy is going to die. See, there's nothing here. Yeah, who cares? Now, orange mean that guy has, like, seen me. He knows I'm illegal. I've done illegal shit. And here he is again. Oh, you are dead. You know what? Maybe I have a better idea. for you.
Thinking about stuff. Are you remembering where I left something?
Those are just the ticket, right?
Yeah, you want to come investigate that? Ah, for fuck.
Is someone messing with me? I'm tired of this. No, no! Oh, ah! Shut. Not gonna get called by anyone. I'm waiting for this guy to come back.
The pile beckons, it hungers. One more for the pile. Hands up.
Thank you, Oasis. Yeah, it keeps growing.
Spread fear within the syndicate.
No. Wait. Oh my god, I forgot to kill this guy. Whoops. They found the body, minus 1,000. Mm-hmm.
Syndicate member eliminated. Well,
all right, we'll take it, though. It's good stuff.
Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
My chopper now. Hi, Tutti. 17 months since I discovered you. I can't watch any other streamers, man. I love your content. Oh, shit. Yeah, I'm honored, man. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I appreciate it. There we go. Is Nems grinding DS3 again? There's a balloon in the sky.
Excellent work back there, 47. Let me know when you're ready to
Thanks,
continue.
Thanks, Diana. I do believe we got plus another one there, 43. We got this. That's another good one out of the pool. We ditch that. We ditch that. We ditch. Do you just link me a TikTok, Vito Dander? I will never ever go on TikTok. Oh, we got this too. 44 weapons. Not bad, man. Not bad. You are brain rotted, Dandor. So brain rotted, Umg. Melee kill epic, collateral kill explosion. Sure. This is not epic, is it? No, I think it's rare. Yeah, it is. This is obviously legendary. I'll do collateral kill explosion because I have the ducky. I can make my own too. All right, what do we have? We have Santa Fortuna. I'll do Bangkok. I don't post YouTube shorts, Dander. That's my editor, all right? That's Riot posting them. Actually, maybe it's Dan. But the thing is, I've been on YouTube forever. TikTok, never been on it, and I'm gonna keep it that way, all right? Keeping it that way. I'll do the poison kill. Yes. I should actually. Might need to ditch something for that. Well, let's see first. I need a shroom. Is that a shroom? Yep. I don't know, Dander. I don't know. I'm missing hob hit TikToks. Wait, is there hob hit on TikTok? Also, isn't TikTok getting banned? Oh, it's getting banned in America, yeah. Or is it just talk? Exactly 14. There we go. We got the gun. We got both of those. We got two remote explosives. We got the crowbar. Looking solid. Let's go.
Bon voyage, 47.
Bon voyage. Drive Season 4 up on the YouTube. Yeah, I saw they're adding the Cyberpunk character. I'll check it.
Welcome to Bangkok. We have been informed that the Syndicate is currently in operation here.
Oh, there's only two targets. Well, however, yeah, I can still do collateral kill, though.
This is no walk
yeah.
in the park. They are on high alert, so you need to be careful. Be careful, 47. And most of all, good luck.
These are quite close to each other. It's quite nice. You know, I can marry up, you sleep well. I never know a good start on Bangkok. I don't know what to start with.
Sir, did you sneak up to that exhibition on the third floor?
No, I decided against it. I mean, I love art as much as the next person.
Oh, am I allowed in here? Hell yeah. Party man has arrived. Okay, what do I do here? Well, actually, I do know how to get an outfit here. I've done it before. Yeah, I'm awesome. Is she on the way back? Because if she's not, I'm knocking this guy out. I think, do I go for it?
You want to do it too, remember?
No, good thing I didn't. She's right there.
This is not some little wellness getaway. I have a horrible feeling about this.
Well, I'm doing it. And if you love me, you'll do it with me.
I'm sorry, but you can't be here. Leave.
Well, I'm doing it. And if you love me...
Excuse me, I'm in the middle of something. Fuck off.
Well, I'm doing it. And if you love me...
I'm sorry, but could you go, like, somewhere else?
Well, I'm doing it. And if you love me, you'll do it with me. I mean, we've got the tattoos and everything.
That's not fair. Please, let's leave. Together, now.
No. Go and get your stuff from the room and join me in the garden. And if you don't, I'll know you don't love me.
No. I'm not doing this. If you go, you go without me.
You coward, Jeff.
Tough luck, buddy.
You are standing very close to me.
Oh, look where you're going.
Thank you.
Damn, where's the 151 vodka? I need it for my flambéed oysters.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, Hob hit, but I'll watch at the end of stream because I don't want to like spoil people who are avoiding Elden Ring spoilers. I will check it, I swear. Oh my god, wait, it's her again. Yeah, she goes into this kitchen, she does. Uh-oh. Oh? Please do not open this door. Thank you. Ooh, this is godlike! No, who are you? What are you guys doing? You're going to the balcony? Okay. Yeah.
Yeah.
So, I know why they want so many fire extinguishers.
I wondered about that. Those things are lethal.
So, that Nabazov guy does this mirror.
Hey, wait a minute.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Nice. She's gonna come in here and then she's dead, so. Well, I'm gonna poison her and kill her at the same time.
Command, I'm here now and the area is clear. Over.
I would strongly advise you to leave the area.
What?
Formations!
What happened?
On it.
We can actually climb up to.
Son of a bitch!
Bro, I'm literally stuck.
Yeah, you! What's this? Your work, huh?
What? No! What do you mean?
I am serious!
I haven't done anything.
Fucking hell!
Pyle, I just wanted to thank you for all your streams. They really help me and make me laugh on hard days.
Ah.
I am not the chatting type and wanted to support you
man,
in my
I've
own way.
At the location, smiley and face. It looks clear.
I over. Very enjoy your Hitman streams. I am.
Werewolf shit, dude. Thank you. I appreciate that, dude. I'm glad you like it. Thank you. Thank you. Very
copy
generous,
that.
Dude.
Situation is contained.
I gotta wait for her to come down here. I am. Well, I don't have to wait for her, but the safe play is just to wait here. Also, who's the witness?
Oh, thank God I found you. I need some help here.
Whatever. Fine. Hello? Well.
Come in, Central.
Mold get. I would never do that. That would be really stupid and silly and not professional. What the fuck? No, I don't have permission to watch Tekken. Well, you can, you have to like submit for it, but it's also extremely late. So, oh, she's doing the invisible share thing.
When you have said
that, no, Valaine, don't.
Who they repeat?
11 at night is not late, lol. Well, there's something called time zones. For me, for you, it might be 11. For me, it's 1 a.m. and it goes to like 4 a.m.
Oh.
Syndicate member eliminated.
Good payout. Let's go.
Get back to the safe house. I'll be in touch.
That was Metal Gear soundtrack, yeah. I like to play it from time to time. Well, I have to kill the witness and erase video evidence for 1K. It's not worth the hassle. What is this piano? Was that in-game? It's good to know you can climb this pipe to get up there. I did not know that. And there's an exit right here. All right. Quick mission. Hey, Alan Chad, do you guys know of any good casual games you can play when you're absolutely tired of games and just want to get back into it? Oh, man. I mean, that really depends on what you like and stuff. Maybe you need to play like a roguelite game. Hades, yeah.
Impressive work you did back there.
True, true.
I'm ready when you've prepped.
Hey, Yasana, I hope you're well. Nice to see you. Hope life's been good to ya. No, Tekken starts 1 a.m. Swedish time. 1 a.m. It's late. All right, let's go. No, but Tekken, Mel Purple, not Evo, Tekken. Evo is going to start earlier, probably, yeah. But Tekken is on 1 a.m. I do have all... No, I don't have all DLC, I think. No, I don't believe so. Santa Fortuna, why not? Collateral kill explosion. I mean, yeah, I'm doing that. I can make my own explosive. Why wouldn't I? Nice, Yasana. Good stuff. Studying. I wonder what I would study if I studied again. I don't know. I don't really know. Brain rot? What do you mean, me brain rot? I am not brain rotted. I've done my Duolingo, yes. How am I brain rotted? Like, in any way? If I'm brain rotted, then chat is like the millennia of brain rots. So true. Psychology, Asana? That is actually interesting. Psychology is cool. I do like it. Let's go. Let's do this. Fuck it. Have they get the ducky? Yeah, and I have this. Good. Nice.
Bon voyage, 47.
I'm 37. I've started school studying network admin and cybersec. Starting school all over is fucking scary. Yeah. It's good though. Get out of your comfort zone. That's cool. I respect that. Oh yeah, Fruit Blue, very nice, very nice. To Santa Fortuna,
welcome
but only
to Santa
please
Fortuna,
tell me both targets are
Columbia.
Here. Oh, they're
Intel
there.
Tells us
they're both
the
down there.
Syndicate members are currently
that's
in the area.
Hag, actually.
Track them down and do what you do best.
Oh, I'm gonna check the store.
However, this is no walk in the park. They are on high alert, so you need to be careful. Be careful, 47. And most of all,
Diana. Shh. Oh, is that trespassing? Come on.
Crispy
candlelit, thanks for the 64. Thank you. We had a psychology of play and games course. That was so cool. We got to analyze some gaming stuff in a psychological perspective. Damn, that sounds really five head.
You heard the news about the Morenos? How they had 50.
Hey, you need anything?
I got some cool stuff.
I do need something.
Sure, why not?
What do you have? Okay, good. This is rare stuff. That's good. So I get that out of the pool completely. Ooh, there's that collector seeker one. Aye, aye, aye. Good stuff. Just went back at 25 for networking, BC. BSC and doing some cloud stuff to supplement out. Comp as hell, but there are doors. Nice, though. Nice.
Ezo.
Isn't using Twitch emotes to describe things kind of brain rot? No? I don't think so. Yeah, it's probably a bit brain rot, actually. But it's not like TikTok brain rot and like fucking Zoomer yo, you know? It's not that. Twitch has been around forever.
Have fun, sir.
What do you mean, Dander? I showed a YouTube short. That's different. Most of my viewers are not Zoomers. That's actually false. That is actually false. That is so mega false. Wait, when are you a Zoomer? When you're born, like... I don't know. The Zoomer is at 1997. After 2000? Well, they're 1996. Franco's something of a daredevil, isn't he?
Oh, I love this photo. Rico and the hippo when he took his first...
Yeah, he wrote it for Martinez. I'm telling you.
Chat, you might want to cover your ears. Oh, can I actually shoot this open? I don't know. Oh, it actually works, even if it's coded. Okay. Well, that's nice. You don't have to cover your ears. You're good. You're good.
Hey, you.
Last time I went in here, it did not go well. But they're both down here.
Hey, you.
Cocainum. guy needs to move. Maybe he won't notice me. Oh, he fucking does.
Do me a solid and check that out, will you?
I'm wrong.
What?
What's wrong with me? I'm gonna be sick.
I started blasting. I was trespassing. I'm sorry, guys.
You're in trouble now.
Yeah, I was trespassing. I'm sorry. I said I'm sorry. Huh? I said I'm fucking sorry. Fucking idiots. That's right.
All this game needs is a bow and arrows, then I can pretend I'm playing the best game ever made, Todubo Time by Skyrim.
True, true. Hey man, you're not feeling so well? No? A gift from me.
Be a blow to the syndicate. Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
Yahop! Time to get
Return
out of here.
Return to the safe house. Collect yourself. I'll be in touch.
Shit. Why can't I? Okay. I need to get to an exit. Oh, god damn it. I'm gonna check Hobbits after this, at the end of the stream.
Who's our guy? Can you share that information? I don't know. No, no, say. I didn't see shit.
Okay.
You come here.
Sorry, guys.
This is a restricted area.
I'll follow you.
Hey, you need to follow me.
Okay.
Don't make this a whole thing, all right?
Got lost, man. Should be able to take the submarine as an exit.
Amigo. Keep it going like that. See, that's good. Keep that distance, man.
Wait, there's an exit right here. Or does he mean his exit? Yeah.
That's it. One foot in front of the other.
Cool, we're good. Pinky monkey, pinky monk. Boo job, thanks 63. Shibe, thanks the 109, thank you. Is this taking me there? Yeah. Oh, you're Indiana Jones guy.
I think you were coming on a little too strong, mister.
All right, my bad. What was the massacre you saw earlier? I have no idea.
I thought it would be worse not doing anything,
but this is actually kind of nice.
The bodyguard. Low.
I'm gone like the wind. Wait! Never mind. See how long the effect lingered. It's not much. What's the difference between World of Assassination and Hitman 1, 2, 3? Do I get all the missions if that was... Yeah, you just want to buy World of Assassination. That's it. It's very... It's confusing, but yeah. Buy World of Assassination and you should be good. 79, maybe? Yeah, nice. Oh! I got money! How much? When Subway Surfers Hyokardim, you can't even see it on the TV, it's too bright. The Soyhal woke up the Dao.
Impressive work, 47.
No,
let me know when you're Dao-y. Ready for your next assignment.
Okay, how much money did I get for that? 40k? Gotta visit a shop, and I'm not gambling this. Are you mad?
Hey, you.
I'm going for headshot kill legendary. I'm gonna watch Hobbit after I'm done with Hitman today. Team's good, let's go.
Have a good
man, trip. Wukong is almost out, chat. It's like a month, bro. Let's go. Hey Payne, have I moved? The background looks different. Yeah, I moved like 4 months ago. Panzerpiet, thanks for the 41. Thank you, dude, thank you. Then 2 months of only Wukong. I mean, might be some cool challenge runs you can do.
Welcome to Sapienza. Syndicate members are currently in the area. Find them and take them down. But be careful. They're on high alert. We don't want them to slip away. Godspeed, 47.
Interesting targets.
Thank you.
Open the door.
Hey, what's with your gramophone in the dining hall? Looks like a bona fide museum piece.
Well done, 47. This will surely be a blow to the Syndicate.
Am I having a brat summer? What is that? Do I even want to know? Boy, a 48k. I really gotta check the gun guy.
There was a dead rat under my bunk this morning.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Must mean the poison's working.
Hello. Can you hear me? What do you sell? Because I can buy anything now.
Cool. Thank you.
Bad? Legendary, legendary, epic, rare. We gotta buy the rare. I'm gonna buy the gold baller and this. Oh, the ghost. This sniper is incredible, by the way. I should buy this. This sniper, I remember, is so good because it's subsonic. It's very quiet but reduced damage, but a headshot, like, it's so good, dude, this one. It's amazing. I should fucking get this, to be honest. It's so damn good. Yeah, it's a fast unpack and every... No.
You need more?
Yeah, 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 I didn't
you
buy anything.
You know where I am.
I am.
Sounds incredible.
That's worth it. That is a good-ass weapon. Probably the best weapon in the game, I would say. Maybe, like, one of them. Oh, I forgot to bring lethal poison, I think. I did. That's right, though. A challenge run a no trap? If I could come up with an interesting one, yeah. Hello? Why can't I... Oh, you have to scale. Oh. Will it go through, you think?
Nah.
Excellent work, 47. You've spread fear within the Syndicate. Syndicate member eliminated. Well done, 47.
So good, man. It's so good.
I'll be in touch.
Crazy ass weapon. Not like I need to conceal it. Wait, isn't there an exit here? Oh, there. Is this the weapon that plays a song if you slow down enough? I think it's a different one. Alright, plus one weapon.
You just eliminated. That was the maelstrom, Precious.
What the fuck?
Good work back there. The syndicate took a serious blow.
Man, look at this. One of two legendary snipers. And prepare for your next assignment. That is actually hecking legendary. Well, I think I'm at 46. I'm almost at 47. Out of 143. It's going pretty fast. Especially if you can kill boss fights continuously. Like, you actually get it pretty fast. Ooh! Now that I really want. What do we... Oh, it's the boss level. Second last boss level. Let's go. On Dubai.
Excellent, 47.
Yikes.
We have now tracked down the syndicate leader's location.
Headshot kill legendary. I gotta go with this. But goddamn, this is risky as hell.
I've provided you with new intel.
Oh yeah, Tanto is a katana. I forgot. True. I could go with Tanto. Because that's free. That's a good one. Thank you. Yeah. Go for a katana kill with a Tanto. Because this one you don't have to buy anyways. So that's really good. Fuck yeah. All right, 14 we have. Looking solid, looking tight. Let's go.
Safe journey, 47. Welcome to the Scepter, Dubai. This is it.
I know how to start this level.
You need to identify the target first.
Wait. This is new.
They're on high alert.
Wait.
Not going to be easy. As to why they are here.
Wait, I have to get frisked?
We know this.
Wait, what the fuck?
Business meeting.
Okay, Dana, shut up.
We also know that they have gray hair. They are wearing a hat. They are wearing glasses. And has a tattoo. We also know that the target is agitated and nervous. And last but not least, they have a sweet tooth. I'm sorry we don't have more. Don't disappoint, 47. Good luck.
Okay, this is really confusing. I've never needed to get frisked there before. Also, she's doing mod work. Ah! Yeah, it's for variation mod. Well... It's probably because I have a certain event here.
Go see what the hell that was.
Wait, what?
Sure.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit. Hey, are you all right? You're alive.
What are you doing down there? Are you... Oh, shoot! Help! Somebody help me! Christ!
This is just not the start you want for this at all. Okay. Could be worse. Could definitely have been worse. Who am I looking for? Let's check.
Hey, you.
Glasses, hat, tattoo, and gray hair. Okay.
Hey, you.
Big Jaw, thanks 15, and Dimmy, thanks 49. Thank you, guys. Thank you.
It's a pretty swanky place, huh?
Oh, yeah.
You don't have gray hair, it's not you.
I could get used to a gig like this. Beautiful.
You do not have gray hair, it's not you.
Hard to imagine someone causing trouble all the way up here.
The pay's not great, but it's going. You wait against all the hurts.
Glasses, hat, gray hair, tattoo. Okay, I'm gonna prime suspect. Now, are you a sweet tooth and are you nervous? Only time will tell.
Okay, I'll see you.
Well, I'm streaming Hitman until I get all weapons. Yeah, yeah, that's the plan. I mean, I'm pretty far in already. Gray hair. Oh. Gray hair, glasses, hat, and tattoo. You're also very sus. Wait, you're reading, though. No, you're not sus. You're reading. Yeah, no, no, no. It's not you. It's not you. It's not you. It's gotta be her. Maybe. Wait, are you
looking
snacking?
Good today, sir.
Are you snacking?
You wanna get... You're not allowed to be in...
Sorry, you said I look good.
I'm glad we don't have a problem.
You said I look good. Aww. She's going to a meeting, by the way. A business meeting. All right, let's see what this is. She's going with her, I think. Oh, yeah, for sure.
Hi, good to see you again. Okay.
I presume by the suspect's strange ad hoc jargon that they could be trying to keep this meeting secret. I would advise to investigate.
Operation Deadhead is in place.
It's a business meeting.
We're done. Keep me updated. Sure. See you around.
How do I know what type of meeting that was? I have no idea what type of meeting that was.
Exchange is always such a pain in the ass. Walk from here. Walk from
secret
there.
Meeting? Oh, that's secret because of operation and stuff. Okay, good to know. Well, then it's not her. Awesome. I'm going to switch outfit even though I'll lose 1,000 bucks, but it's definitely worth it on a boss mission. Uh-oh. Oh, here we go. It's definitely not you.
Beautiful weather for a
Really?
I'm tech.
Very charming.
Tattoo, gray hair, hat, and glasses. Let's prime suspect. Oh! What are you doing? You gonna pull out a chocolate bar? Yeah, you are. Come on, let's go. Pull it out. Pull it out. Do it. Do it. Show me you're nervous. Oh shit, that's a lookout coming.
What an amazing man. A visionary. So humble, too. He acts as if this tower didn't pop up almost overnight. It's practically like he willed it.
Wait, is he a foodie?
There's always something to fix. Am I right?
Wait, he just drank. Right. It's not him. I don't think it's him. He just drank. Drinking equals innocent. God damn, they're everywhere. Wait. Why are you in my space here? Hello? Oh, you don't have a hat, so it's not you. Is there another Hitman game in the future? I mean, replaying the old ones would be fun.
Got some strange noises here. Looking into it. Over.
Give me.
Hey,
no, no, my ass.
Right now.
Fuck. Okay, okay. Shit, this is bad. Why did this guy hear this? I don't understand why.
Body, under.
Oh, that's so over. It's so fucking over. How, what? Why was he there? I never see him go there. It's variations mod, that's why. I always take the out this guy the same way. Okay, whatever. Don't hesitate, just go. It's not over. Well, I need to know. Diana has not said yet that the correct one is escaping, so I know they're all above me, the ones that it could possibly be. So let's look for a stairway ASAP. What the fuck? Target escaping.
Your target is onto you and is trying to get away.
Oh, shit. 60, and this, there's so many, so much verticality in this level. I know for a fact they're above me. Level 3 above me, but I can't even get up to level 3 because for some reason, it's locked. I could climb this, but there's an exit right here, which means it's not you. They're 30 meters away. It's not this one. It can't be. Level 4 doesn't even have an exit. Level 5. Oh, wait. This is interesting. Level 5 doesn't have an exit either. Wait, are they gonna be forced to go for level 3? Chopper. Oh, yeah, there's Chopper they can go to. Right. Chopper, yeah. Level 3. If I can get up through the elevator... Where's the elevator? There. Do I have time to do that? I also need to kill her with a katana. While all the assassins are there. Big fucking problem. But you can't even go up here? How the fuck do you go up on this? Where do I get up? I don't know where.
Hey, who are you?
This is so over because I'm not getting to where I need to go. This is wrong. I need to like... Well, oh no, this is too fucking slow, man. It's way too slow. Wait, there's 64 meters away from the exit? Maybe it's not. No, I have to kill the target. Wait, I think they're glitched. I think they're glitched. They're not moving. Well, I know for a fact it's not this guy. Wait, but who is it then? Who is it then? Why is it not him? Because the target is 64 meters away from an exit, and there's an exit right in front of him. So I don't think it's him. Or maybe he can't use that exit. Yeah, I don't know. How will I kill him with a Tanto? I have no clue. I don't know what to do here. I don't, to be honest, I don't know if it's him. Okay, I have an idea. But I already assume this guy was drinking. This guy was dehydrated. It's not him. I already marked this guy off. It's not him. I think it's someone on level 4. I could sedate him to try, actually. It actually works. Oh, wait. I just marked him. Oh, yeah. Dent. Al Denta. I did just demark him. Okay, yeah, there is a good plan to do here. He's in a panicked state, so it's never gonna work. Yeah, I've wronged Arkham, but it's not gonna work anyways. The objective would still succeed even if they don't react. I mean, who else is stuck here? It shows if they're running, right? Oh, yeah. I don't know. This is so confusing. I don't know what this glitch is. Very unfortunate.
Say what?
What the fuck is going on here? I don't even... Oh. Who's this? Oh my god. Wait, this guy's not even hostile. What? What is happening? This guy's not even hostile.
Sir, you're gonna have to cut that out.
Wait, but now. Who are you? What?
Get back to the safe house.
Okay, well, F, I guess.
How unfortunate.
What is happening?
It appears that you ran out of luck.
Oh, that's fine. Sorry. I think I lost. What did I lose?
Board 47?
I lost the Tanto and the silence gun, I think. Oh, but I had the puke gun, though. Oh, fuck, that was confusing. All right, what the hell's going on there? Tanto Silent's gun and puke gun, yeah. But those are freelancer tools. The puke gun.
I'm sorry to say, but failing your campaign.
Alright, well, you know what that means? It's gamma time.
Off the grid. But we know that nothing is predictable in this line of work. I'm sure you'll get back on the saddle. Let me know when you're ready for your next assignment.
I didn't lose my sniper, so that's good. That was from the previous mission.
Gamba? Ooh! Gamba again?
I mean, yeah, net positive. We're good, we're good, we're good. We're good, we're good. I'll take it, I'll take it. Alright, that was silly. I think having Dubai as a final map is, How did it even become chaos? Oh, no. Dubai as a final map I actually like, but for some reason that guard was walking where I knocked the other guard out. I'm so used to always doing that. But now the guard was there, so... Yeah, that shit was confusing, man. Also, it's over midnight. Jesus Christ. Yeah, fight maker. Yeah, I can watch Hobbit. That's rough. Man, I've gotten like 20 weapons today, I think. Well, I just lost two. I had more, but yeah. Nah, not that. Mercury? Yeah, this is so good because of all the poison. You get so much money doing this. It's so damn nice. Also, Ambrose Island, I haven't played since I came back to this. And it, I think... Isn't there something you can get here for the collection? I don't remember. Whatever. Yeah, I'm not bald today, alright? Alright. Wait, collateral kill firearms? That's actually really easy to do with the legendary sniper. Ah! And also, with a shotgun. But, I gotta go chat. Yeah, one shot, two kills, yep. Yeah. I got to go. Can you hear the impact of the poison guns? Because you got a random gunshot heard and they started blasting you. I think so. Yeah, if you're too close, I think they can hear it. Let me see. Wait, gunshot hurt. Wait, what? What? Gunshot heard. But I didn't even shoot anything. I don't know. I don't know, dude. Whatever. That was really weird. The whole mission. That was fucking weird, but it's all right. It's all good, dude. It is all good. I was gonna watch a Hob hit. Was there a Hob hit? Will I watch Tekken? Yeah, I'll probably watch Tekken a little bit in bed, I guess. But it's like way too late. Isn't there a Hob hit? There was a Hob hit, yeah. So this one's not working. But I see Game of a Gunmetal Gothic. I recognize that name. I think I've been linked to it. Oh, here, the greed. Elden Ring spoilers for DLC, I guess. I mean, it is, yeah. If you don't want to spoil for a boss. Here you go. Wait, is he doing some new type of... Oh, no.
No! Oh, my God. Oh, my God. I died because I threw a cookery. Oh, my God. No way.
Oh, that's full. That's actual Mr. Bean. That's full. No, 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 no. That's real life Mr. Bean. Real, actual, real life Mr. Bean.
Oh, that's... Yeah. Is he doing like a martial arts no-hit now?
I should no-hit the whole fight, and I'm like, you know what?
Oh, he is. Okay, yeah. Oof. That's a rough move.
Fucking fireball bastard cunt.
In the embrace of Mesmer's...
Fuck you, asshole!
That's a
Fuck
rough... That's a rough move. Yeah, it's so hard to dodge that attack. It's really tough. You gotta wait until that part right there, if you're this far away. But if it's too late, or if you're too close to him, then you're gonna... Like, I don't even know how to dodge it at that point. It's hard. It's really hard. Back tomorrow, chat. More Hitmoon. I'm having mega progress. It's going well. Is there a choke here? Man is still grinding DS3. Man does not give up. Gotta respect it. What?
No! How did he live that?
One hit. God damn. Alright, I'm out. I'm not watching that. Ella and Nem's clip, dude. It's gonna be fucking unhinged. I know it. I'll watch it off stream. So did you watch it, even at least cheering for your fellow Nina Simp Arslan? I don't know who I'm cheering for in Tekken. I don't know who's in the top yet. I have to check. Well, Arslan is in. What about Nee? Is he in the finals? He's not? Okay. Huh. Anyways, I'll see you tomorrow, chat. Oh, it's Arslan, Atif, Keisuke, Rafe, Nobi, Olsen. Yo. Packed, oh, let's go. That's awesome. See you tomorrow, chat. Love y'all. Take care of each other, care of self. Bye-bye.
Love you guys.